Well, this October, as the spotlight shines on breast cancer awareness, we've looked for some inspirational stories to bring to you. Stories from cancer survivors who not only survive, but thrive and decide to make a difference in the fight against this deadly disease. And so today, you're about to meet a very special woman who has turned her potential tragedy into triumph. She's created a product that can help others as they recover from breast cancer surgery. Joining us this morning is Lisa Kreitz, creator of the Shower Shirt. Good morning, Lisa.
Thank you for having me.
Thank you so much for being here. And I want to start off by telling our viewers just a little bit about you. At age 41, just 2 years ago, diagnosed with breast cancer. And I mean, that's so young. It had to be devastating.
I was devastated. I was always healthy. I exercised. I did not smoke. I did not have a family history of breast cancer. I found a lump, and it was actually ductal carcinoma in situ. And they gave me a couple options. It was devastating, and it was shocking.
And you know, I always think about the fact that there are, you know, over 200,000 women a year diagnosed with breast cancer, and half of those women face mastectomy. So I can't imagine what you had to be going through, because first you get the diagnosis, right? And then you get the recommendation.
Absolutely. My initial option was to have a lumpectomy, which they take the diseased tissue out. I would have to have had 8 weeks, 5 days a week of chemo-based radiation, and 5 years of tamoxifen medication, and then see an oncologist every 6 months. In my opinion, that was just elongating the disease, so I chose a bilateral mastectomy, which is basically normally known as a double mastectomy.
A double mastectomy. It's interesting because, you know, so you go through the surgeries, and then, of course, you have the recovery process. But then you had to learn some things the hard way. What did the doctor tell you? It's certainly not a funny story, but it's interesting, your reaction to it. What did he tell you?
It's interesting because doctors only tell you what you need to know in a very simple format.
Sure.
My doctor told me I would have drains after my double mastectomy. I had no idea what that meant. I woke up in the hospital and I had drains that went all the way down to my knees.
Oh boy.
So when I saw him just a couple days later, I said, when can I take a shower? He says, you cannot take a shower. You're going to have to basically do sponge baths for the next 2 to 3 weeks because the drains, it's a direct portal to the surgery site. And if you were to get water in the surgery site, that could be a chance for bacteria and you could get an infection. So in a nutshell, I went home and I put a trash bag on, trying to protect myself from any water going into the incision sites. And I just, it kept going over in my mind, women have had mastectomies for 70 years in this country. Why is there not some kind of product to protect me? So I started doing research.
Yeah.
And nothing was out there to protect mastectomy patients after the surgeries.
So what did you do? I know you said you did the trash bag, but obviously the trash bag didn't work.
Right.
You know?
Doesn't work very well at all. I basically called my brother, who's an architect, and I said, can you design some kind of a shower shirt for me? I drew it out on a napkin. He did the whole architectural design. We sent that architectural schematic to my aunt and my cousin, who made my first prototype. And so I've spent the last year and a half in and out of my shower with the shower shirt, the evolution of the prototype. It took me 5 prototypes, and we finally have the product done.
This shower shirt, and I do want to talk about the family connection in just a moment, but first, show me the shower shirt.
Again, there's 2 primary components of the shower shirt. The first is the drawstring component. It's very important
very
that the
tight.
Patient, absolutely, has to be very tight. Water cannot get in here. If for some reason it does, we have inside microfiber material that will suck up the water quickly. Come on down, we have a work flap on the outside. The second most important component of the shower shirt are the drain pockets. As I had mentioned earlier, women, when they have their drains, it either comes out of their armpit or their torso and it goes all the way down to their knees. So we created a Velcro strap to round the tubes around and then put the JP or Blake drain into those pockets. It not only protects the patient from water getting into the surgical sites or on the drains, it also supports the weight of the drains, which are quite heavy.
Very interesting. And I wanted to ask you, I just thought about this because we were talking about the family connection, having your family involved. Was that therapeutic for you as well?
The whole process was therapeutic. I think, again, when I was diagnosed, my first thought was, it's my turn to have breast cancer. There are so many women, I've had so many friends that have had breast cancer. And then I thought, what can I do? How can I make a difference? And how can I get through this? I did not want this to define my life. I wanted it to only refine my life. And it has been cathartic for my family to help me with this process.
And what a wonderful project it turned out to be. Absolutely.